Hey, it's Benny D with your Honky Tonk 4 for 4. That's four of the top news stories in country music coming at you right now. And first up, Carrie Underwood.
This portion of Honky Tonk TV is brought to you by H2O Natural Spring Water. Save the planet, one drink at a time.
Carrie Underwood has been number one on Billboard's Top Country Albums chart for over a month now with her new album, Blown Away. And she's also earned her 15th number one single with Good Girl, the debut single from Blown Away. Since achieving her first number one single back in 2006 with Jesus Take the Wheel, Carrie has spent more weeks on the number one spot on the country airplay charts than any other female artist. Good Girl, which is nearing a million digital copies, was written by Carrie, Chris DiStefano, and Ashley Gorley, who also co-wrote two of Carrie's number one hits, Don't Forget to Remember Me, and All American Girl. Sweet! Okay, on to some other news. The man, Jason Aldean. Jason has made some mighty ascents lately, recently as a stadium headliner, by selling out his first stadium show for the 2012 My Kind of Party Tour's August 5th date at Columbus, Ohio's Cruz Stadium. With over 27,000 tickets sold, it will be the largest concert in the Cruz Stadium history and the first time a show there has sold out more than 2 months in advance. Jason says they're starting to test the waters with stadiums, and this soccer stadium in Columbus will be their first run at it. He's hopeful and excited that they'll be able to do some more of these later in the year or next year. He said, Columbus, Ohio, I hope you're ready to throw down with us on August 5th. Also, Jason has become the first male country artist to earn triple platinum certification for a single Dirt Road Anthem, one of five consecutive number one releases off his double platinum album, My Kind of Party. They've never drove through Indiana, bitten that new plowed that earth, planted that seed, busted his ass for you and me. You're caught a harvest moon in Kansas, and they'd understand why God made those flyover states. Man, Jason just continues to grow and grow every year. We even hear that he's got a new album coming out, so we'll keep you posted on that. Right now, I want to go to a girl that I kind of have a little bit of a crush on. I'm talking about Jana Kramer.
Out of all of the places in this little town, yeah, you had to come walking in here and sit down.
Jana Kramer has just released her self-titled debut album on Elektra Nashville, which features her top 20 debut single, Why You Wanna. Fans are also able to purchase her limited edition deluxe zine pack version of the album only at Walmart stores and on Walmart.com. Jana's zine pack pairs the full-length album with a 60-page magazine filled with exclusive interviews and dozens of never-before-seen photos. The package also includes a magnetic photo frame with 40 breakaway message magnets. Well, I'm just sold on the magnetic frame photo. Oh my gosh. Oh my God. Jana, who's also known for her roles on the hit television series One Tree Hill, Friday Night Lights, and Entourage, is really winning over country music fans with her single. Plus, she's on Brad Paisley's virtual reality tour supporting the release.
Cover up those blue eyes. I wish you said something mean. Maybe glad that you said goodbye.
10 is the magic number. He began performing at the young age of 10, was nominated at the ACM New Artist of the Year after 10 years of songwriting, and recently signed autographs for a full 10 hours after his fan club party at the 2012 CMA Festival.
Life is taking turns, falling flat on your chin, trying to fly with the birds, and love sure is blind, 'cause it don't see.
Now the platinum-selling Lover Lover hitmaker will release his sophomore major label album release, Free the Music, on the 10th month of October 2nd. Jared co-wrote the new album's first single, Shining on Me, with Honky Tonk TV favorite, Mr. Lee Bryce. Plus Rob Hatch and Lance Miller. He also collaborated with a guest vocalist, Colby Calais, on a soulful ballad entitled All About You.
Shining on me, sitting with
Colby. Just daydreaming a little bit. My bad. We hear that it took 2 years for Jared to record that album, but he wanted to do it in a non-traditional sense. So, two thumbs up, brother. Well done. That's it for me here. I'm Benny D with your Honky Tonk 4 for 4.
And so the hero begins to show the first signs of dehydration. Only one thing can save him. H2O spring water. Delicious. Pure. Life-giving. Hey, we're doing a commercial here. H2O, 100% pure spring water in a BPA-free bottle.
It's paper.